Hey everyone, welcome back to A Minute Outdoors. It's me, John Henry, and today we're learning about leafhoppers. These incredible insects are very small and they drink sap, but they have an awesome ability when it comes to moving around. Besides just crawling and flying, they can also jump. They can jump over 100 times their body length. Wow, how do they do that? Well, it turns out that they can jump so fast and so far without injuring themselves or injuring the plants that they're on by contracting the muscles in their abdomen, which then powers their legs so that they smoothly move in 30 microseconds. That's extremely fast, faster than my slow motion camera could even capture. These insects are beautiful and they're so well designed. This organism has obviously got an awesome creator. Thanks for joining me on our Minute Outdoors. We'll see you next time.